I have read this book. Isn't its author Hisham ibn al-Hakam?
Yes, yes. Do you know him?
He was a student of Imam Jafar Sadiq, who was studying in Maktab-e-Jafariya.
Dad, tell me a little more about him.
The era of Imam Jafar Sadiq was a cultural and intellectual era, and the people were developing a passion for learning the teachings of Islam. That is why the Imam decided to create the school of Jafariya so that everyone could find answers to their questions easily.